Chapter 6 is called The Protestant Response, and it's a reading by Martin Luther. And the reason that we're calling it The Protestant Response is Luther is not trying to think about so much how should society at large act out a Christian ethic, as he is trying to say, how do we as individual Christians and our relationship with Jesus think about money and poverty? And he's going to say very clearly that every gift that we have comes from God. And in fact, he's going to go so far as to say that we should sever in our minds the link between work and God's provision. In the same way that he thinks the gospel is about grace and not works, he's going to say God providing for us is something that God promises to do. So he's going to say, yes, we should work, but we should work out of obedience to Christ, not because we believe that we're providing for ourselves, but rather that we recognize that everything we get is provision from God. Right? And so Luther is trying to think through the question of how do we provide for ourselves, our families, and those around us? And he's going to try to bring us back from that question and say, it's God that provides, so how do we think about our work in a way that doesn't put all of the, you know, agency or power or glory or stress back on ourselves? So hopefully by reading Luther, you'll be encouraged to think through how, as a Christian, you can live in relation to money and to poverty.